psychotherapist at Mind Works, which is part of the OT&P healthcare even. She'll be joining us in about 11 minutes or so, and we also hope to bring you the interview on Facebook Live, so feel free to join us via Facebook, another platform for you to tune into Radio 3. Noreen Mayer on RTHK Radio 3 is the Facebook page, so feel free to drop us a comment there as we broadcast to you live there. And also after 2 o'clock, we get a sneak peek into this Saturday's International Reggae and Ska Festival, which is happening at Southern Playground Indoor Stadium here in Wan Chai. And our reporter Andrew Dembina speaks to Paul Thompson, who's one of the organizers. That'll be after 2 o'clock. And we welcome you to join us. 123show@rthk.hk is the email address. That's 123show@rthk.hk. You can also find us on Facebook also, Noreen Mayer on RTHK Radio 3. And as I mentioned a couple of days ago, on Tuesday, we wrapped up the Hong Kong English Poetry Competition, which was a success. It was our very first year of running it, and we received 106 entries, which is really encouraging, and we hope to bring it back to you also in the coming year as well. You can review, you can have a look at and read through the winning entries on our Radio 3 homepage on RTHK's website, so do go there, radio3.rthk.hk, and you can also revisit our archive on the 123 show to listen to the winning pieces as well. And we're working on a video for the homepage coming up shortly, 21 minutes past 1 o'clock. Amanda Marshall on Radio 3, and the sun is burning in.